November 18, 2011, Bali, Indonesia. At the sidelines of the 19th ASEAN Summit, the ASEAN foreign ministers signed the agreement on the establishment of the ASEAN Coordinating Center for Humanitarian Assistance on Disaster Management, or the AHA Center. The signing ceremony also marked the official launch of the center. The AHA Center aims to be the regional hub for information and knowledge for disaster management, and as the center point for mobilization of resources to disaster-affected areas, and act as the coordination engine to ensure ASEAN's fast and collective response to disasters within the region. The establishment of the AHA Center is part of ASEAN's commitment to enhance disaster management cooperation and reduce disaster losses in promoting a disaster-resilient ASEAN community. Celebrate ASEAN, 50 years of building, one vision, one identity, one community.